homesteaders. So down here, let me see, right there where you see that stack of tires is the new house for Minnie Mouse, and she's down there laying. And Mickey's new place is up here on the side of the mountain. When I went to pick up my friend up in Denver, Colorado from the train station, he ended up getting off of his collar and got loose in the pen, and I came home to a big disaster. So the four guineas that I got, he killed all four of them. He killed three hens. He killed a rooster. And he killed three rabbits. So I don't think I'm going to be able to break him. So now he's up here. And once I take the fence, you know, all the way up the property that way, and then shoot it up and shoot it across and then back down to my driveway, then I'll be able to let the two dogs loose in rest of the property with the goats, and I won't have to worry about them killing chickens and rabbits and ducks and things like that. So for now, he's on timeout, and he's separated from Minnie Mouse. So until they get it through their head, they're going to have to learn the hard way. So I'll be back with the goat video shortly. Live happy, live free. That's the only way to be.